Here's covering co-pays for birth control. Here's beheading. It's that close. So if Catholic institutions, like myself, are going to be forced to provide contraceptives, I think we better be sure people are using them the way Obama wants. Nation, this is you. Okay? This, for those of you who aren't familiar, is contraception. All right? I haven't used one of these in a while. Okay, there you are. And this is Obama's attack on religion. Mazel tov. That tastes like freedom.